Is internet provided by my landlord safe? Hi everyone, Leo Notenboom here for askleo.com. Here's the question I got some time ago. I'm a cable user now, but I'm moving to a new apartment where the landlord provides free wireless internet to me and two other tenants in the house. I just have to supply a wireless adapter card for my PC. How do I take advantage of my new landlord's offer and at the same time protect my personal electronic information from the other tenants and my landlord when I cannot control the router? Internet included is absolutely a nice perk, but it comes with risk. By having administrative access to the router providing your internet access, be it an open Wi-Fi hotspot, a hotel, your place of employment, or even your ISP, the provider can monitor your usage. Accidentally or on purpose, they may also allow others on the network to sniff your traffic. And if your landlord is your internet provider, well, this all applies to them as well. We usually trust our ISP and perhaps even our employer, but it's a bad idea to trust hotels and open Wi-Fi hotspots. Both are easily abused either by network administrators or by those willing to sit quietly in a corner capturing internet traffic passing by. Perhaps more commonly, they're also easily misconfigured without fully understanding the security ramifications. And as generous as your landlord's offer is, it falls into exactly the same boat. When your landlord provides your internet, well, that makes them your internet provider, your ISP. If technically knowledgeable, they can watch the traffic on the network. If not technically knowledgeable, then it's easier to have things set up with less than ideal security. Depending on the network configuration, your neighbors, or anyone perhaps in range of a wireless network, might have access to the traffic to and from your computer. If all this sounds familiar, well, it's because it is. It's exactly the same risk you run when using an open Wi-Fi hotspot as your local coffee shop or elsewhere. Now, it's not new, and it's gotten better. The good news is that all the same solutions apply. Secure connections, HTTPS, this has changed dramatically in recent years. Almost all web connections now are encrypted with HTTPS. Others might be able to see which sites you're visiting, like say gmail.com, but the data, your email, is encrypted and inaccessible to them. A VPN, a virtual private network, is a fully encrypted connection between your computer and a VPN server, which then connects you to the internet. These are typically meant for people who travel and use open Wi-Fi hotspots and hotel connections a lot, but they're useful in other situations as well. They hide everything you're doing from your internet provider, as well as anyone able to snoop in on the connection. Anonymous web surfing is probably overkill, but if you use a service like Tor, snoopers again might tell that you're using Tor, but they can't tell where you're surfing. It's also all encrypted. Given that you'll be connecting this way almost exclusively in your new residence, I'd probably recommend a VPN as the easiest solution. It'll protect everything you do from your landlord and your neighbors. The ultimate solution, though, is getting your own internet connection, independent of your landlord. It's worth at least a quick look and cost comparison. For updates, for comments, for links related to this topic and more, visit askleo.com/3326. I'm Leo Notenboom, and this is askleo.com. Thanks for watching.